on day 3 of the Hydrofoil Pro Tour, and this is Maxime. Tell us a little bit about the weather conditions today.
Yeah, the weather is pretty light. I use my AC meter, and it's like 12 to 15 knots, and it looks perfect outside, but it's breezy. I'm thinking say like this, so one more race, or two more races maybe. So I won every day, so I'm super happy, and let's see what's going on later.